What's a man got to do to get that kind of attention from you?
It's hard to say exactly, but you seem to be doing fine.
Well, great. Though truth is, it ain't me that wants you.
Oh?
No, Miss Jacqueline Natla does, from Natla Technologies. You know, creator of all things bright and beautiful.
Seal it, Larson.
Ma'am.
Feast your eyes on this, Lara. How does that make your wallet rumble?
I'm sorry. I only play for sport.
Then you'll like a big park. Peru. Vast mountain ranges to cover. Sheer walls of ice. Rocky crags. Savage winds. And there's this little trinket. An age-old artifact of mystical power is buried in the unfound tomb of Qualapec. That's my interest. You could leave tomorrow. Are you busy tomorrow?
Welcome to my home. I'll take you on a guided tour. Use the direction keys to go into the music room. Okay, let's do some tumbling. Press the jump button. Now press it again and quickly press one of the directions and I'll jump that way. Ah, the main hall. Sorry about the crates. I'm having some things put into storage and the delivery people haven't been yet. Run up to a crate and while still pressing forward, press action and I'll vault up onto it. This used to be the ballroom, but I've converted it into my own personal gym. What do you think? Well, let's do some exercises. I don't actually run everywhere. When I want to be careful, I walk. Hold down the walk button, and with the walk button down, I won't fall off even if you try to make me. If you want to look around, press and hold the look button, then press in the direction you want to look. If a jump is too far for me, I can grab the ledge and save myself from a nasty fall. Walk to the edge with the white line until I won't go any further. Then press jump immediately followed by forward, and press forward and I'll climb up. If I do a running jump, I can make a jump like that no problem. Walk to the edge with the white line until I stop. Then let go of walk and tap backwards to give me a run-up. Press forward and almost immediately press and hold the jump button. I won't actually jump until the last minute. Right, this is a really big one. So do a running jump exactly as before, except while I'm in the air, press and hold the action button to make me grab the ledge. Nice. Try to vault up here. Press forward and hold action. I can't climb up because the gap is too small. But press right and I'll shimmy sideways until there is room. Then press forward. Tap backwards, and I'll jump off backwards. Immediately press and hold the action button, and I'll grab the ledge on the way down. Let's go for a swim. The jump button and the directions move me around underwater. Ah, air! Just use forward and left and right to maneuver around on the surface. Press jump to dive down for another swim about, or go to the edge and press action to climb out. Right, now I'd better take off these wet clothes.
Thank you. Thank you.